Tatsavitur-varenyam Bhargor-devasya Dhimahi-diyo-yonaha Prajodayat. Astotra, ahaim, to welcome this first beam of sun, sunlight, that is trying to force the darkness of night to move and bring the day in.
The simple method of communicating through our actions is the most profound way to not only help others understand our traditions, but also to clear up misconceptions. So at the end of the day, if we are true to our religion, it will speak for itself.
We kind of always fall back on that heritage and culture to guide us, like maybe calling Sasuma or my mother and saying, how did you do this when I threw a little temper tantrum? You know, we have to learn how to pass on these heritage and all the things we learn from the Indian culture.
Towards India, towards a particular way of life, towards the Hindu way of life for that. And of course, all parents give their children knowledge about the heritage.
I'm impressed with this conference today. I saw how, you know, even the younger generation, it's so involved and so dedicated to this cause that we need to preserve our culture, our tradition.
I came here at age of 24, being born and raised in India, but I brought up my children here in Chicago. They were, of course, influenced by Western culture, but I always wanted to keep the tradition going, and I think the most important part of Indian tradition is the language. I think they feel very connected. Once they know their mother tongue, they are able to express their emotions, they are able to express what they feel. They also see what goes on in the house, able to communicate with grandparents, our relatives who come around. And particularly when I take them back to India, they are able to relate to everyone down in India.